7. I'm with Taproot. Gentlemen, how are you?
Hello.
Wow, so you had that planned, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Do you do that all the time? Is that your thing? So what have you guys been doing? We haven't seen you in a long time, and now you're back here playing Black Party for us. What's Taproot been up to?
We've been working on a new album back home in Michigan,
right.
And got the offer to play the show, so we were like, cool, let's do it. We'll just hop on 94 and drive for a couple hours, and here we are trying to make some money.
Awesome. I do want to talk about the new record in a second, but you guys really haven't played any shows that much lately, have you?
No, we played a show last night just to warm up for you guys back home in Ann Arbor, Michigan, and that was a scary thing. So hopefully tonight goes better.
Are we going to see a rusty Taproot up there?
No.
No such thing.
Come on.
I'm just kidding. I'm sure you guys will be great. I'm sure it'll be great. So let's talk about the new record. How's it coming along? I heard like early summer, like July maybe.
Yeah, maybe like August or something.
Okay. Early July is coming quick, so
we should hopefully be done working on it maybe in the next 2 or 3 weeks, something like that, and then you know a month or two just to promote. So.
And you guys are doing it at home?
Yeah, back home with a local guy who's done you know like Sponge and a couple other big bands. So.
Hey! Wow! Show's getting kicked off.
The show is starting right now while we speak. So how do you guys feel about playing this show? This awesome place with these fantastic bands right by the lake. Are you friends with any of these bands? Or
Actually, I just played hockey with Robbie from Godsmack about a week and a half ago.
Really?
In Michigan, yeah. That was pretty fun. So we know them. We toured with those guys on Ozfest in 2000.
Yeah, it was 2000. Yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah. We did a couple radio shows like a few years ago with Buck Cherry. So yep. It's kind of cool walking around. You see a lot of familiar faces, even like the crew guys. You know, like people you haven't seen in 7 years, and it's just cool to see people that are still you know able to be doing this cool thing that we get to do so many years later. You know.
Right.
Yeah, it's a beautiful venue. I mean, it's awesome to look out and see the city and then see the water. And like I looked down the map when I first found out we were doing the show, and I was like, no way, it's right there.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
It is perfect. Really,
yeah,
I love it
cool.
here so much. Have you guys seen Chris Angel walking around?
Yeah.
Mind freak.
You know what's funny? I took a vacation, a friend's wedding in Mexico like a month ago, and he was down there filming some stuff, and yeah, that was kind of cool.
Following you around.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
He's a big fan of yours.
My fiance and I ran into him at the Ultimate Fighting Championship we went to in Vegas a couple months ago, and I screwed the picture up, so hopefully I can take a better
one. Oh, good. If I find him, I'll tell him you're looking for
him. He just like teleports everywhere, I guess.
Yeah, I know.
It really is magic.
So after this, and with the new record, do you guys have any plans then, touring plans or anything like that?
I'm sure we'll want to get back out on the road once we solidify finalizing the album, but right now it's kind of open-ended, so we're not sure. But, you know, any time we get a chance to come to Chicago, it's always a good time. We love the city. Great kids. So.
Awesome. Well, we love having you guys. Thank you so much for being here and playing this.
Go Blackhawks.
We appreciate it. It's good to see you guys.
Yeah, man. Yeah, he's actually, I don't know if you guys know, but he's a huge Blackhawks fan. We're from Michigan, so everyone assumes that he's a Red Wings fan. But yeah, he, any city we're in, he talks about Blackhawks. He gets everyone booing at him. So,
well, good. Welcome.
Thank
I will
you.
Tell the Blackhawks that you said hi.
All right.
All right. Thank you guys very much.
Thanks, man. See ya.
Kick ass tonight.
Yeah, we will.